come. That I will come to this tree, weeping and remembering the past and past. When I will go to Bali, but when I will go to Radhakund, and I will touch the water of Radhakund. When I will go to Bansibad, and the very sacred Chhayame. Shadow of this tree, see the lament for Krishna in separation. When I will go to Bhandi Bhat and all other ones. When I will go to Mansi Ganga and take water and drink. And always remember Krishna Bhav. Come, ma'am, Vrindavan, ma'am. बंसीबट की छाया में जाकर के बैठूंगा, कृष्ण की लीलाओं का स्मरण करूंगा। अरे कौन है यहाँ से हट बच्चे को साथ। तो दिस आर वेरी सेक्रेट प्लेसेस वी आर डूइंग वन कीर्तन हियर एंड व्हेन आई विल सी दैट एट द टाइम ऑफ कीर्तन एंड परिक्रमा इफ एनीवन हैविंग देयर हैंड्स इन बीट बैक I will snatch that wig back. So when we are alone, you can leave. But now that the time up, I will take all wig back. I will see that they are making their hands in that hole and they are seeing here and there. If you are getting your hands in that, then you cannot never chant or you can cannot do kirtan. Because in this sound you cannot do any chant. Those are, that is why I am praying you all to do kirtan and to dance in this place. And remember all the past time. And now you should do one kirtan.
Yeah. he was telling that, oh, when it will come that I will be Vrindavan Vasi. I will be Vrindavan. And I will see, I will take darshan of Radha and Yugal, Panjugal. When the day will come that leaving my husband, leaving my wife, leaving my children, all relatives, giving our delicious food and sleeping on the very Dunlop beds, very good things, and pillows very soft, wearing so many precious, costly dresses, hairs so carved and well decorated, keeping out all these things, all kinds of desires when I come to Vrindavan. Here you have come, living your all happiness and all kinds of comforts. Your palatial buildings I have seen everywhere in Western countries, in England, in Holland, in America, Canada, in Bezara Station, everywhere. Like, a king cannot enjoy all these things. But now you are roaming here in Vrindavan, getting all happiness and all kinds of hope, enjoy, sense gratification, without shoes. But I know some devotees are like that. They like to take more delicious food. They are not satisfied Lord with this food. But that we are offering to deities, they want more fine rice. They want so much comforts. They don't want to have any kind of discomfort. They don't want. They want. If they want like so, they should return to their homes and live comfortably there. And very Dehradun rice, rabadi, you know, rasagolla they can take in their homes. We are coming for this, that Narottam Thakur Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never took any delicious thing. Only lafda, benjan, you know, mixture of all these things. Never took any good sweet or anything. These are not the symptoms of doing bhajan. At least for 1 month we should try to see what is called these kinds of bhajan, akinchan and nishkinchan. Give up all these things, all the desires in your home and come with me in the Vrindavan. This Narottam Thakur is praying like this. We should give up all the kinds of comforts and all kinds of desires and everything. And then come to Vrindavan and see where Krishna and Radha are conjugal. Lament for this. Feel separation mode here. If you are going all places and you are not feeling any separation for Krishna, inhale everything. So try to realize all these things. So while a day will be there, when we will go and we will roll down, rolling on the earth in this dust, we are telling, Kabe Brajer Dhulaye Dhusara Habe. We see that this dust are like
powder.
No.
Spirit.
Ye log sab kya hota hai aajkal? Pollution. And it will make us dirty. But he is telling, I want to roll down on this dust and whole body will be covered with these dust. So don't try to fear from all these dust. They will make your heart so clear from all kinds of lust and impurity. Shadarasa bhojana dure parihari. I don't want to take delicious foods of six kinds of very sweet. Sometimes shana that we gave in Madhuban, you know, without salt or anything. Sometimes fasting here and there, always weeping and feeling separation. So try to be like that. And if you feel that Maharaj management is not good, we are not having precious foods, no palanka, palanka, you know?
Dead.
Very good. Beds below and resting, hosting houses not so good, no bathroom, nothing. For 1 month, you should try to forget all. Then you will realize the glories of this Vrindavan. Parikrama kariya bedabo bane bane. Many day will come. Daily I will go to Vrindavan and I will see groves, I will see mountains, Giriraj Govardhan, Radha Kunjishyama. This is the place. This is the place. Bansibat. Bansibat. It not only in Vrindavan. There are so many Bansibat. Where Krishna used to dance on the side of this Bansibat. Also this is another Bansibat. In Bhandirvan. Here, Krishna gopis, all gopis, dance so sweet on the bank of Jamuna. Jamuna is here. And they played Ras here also. You know that when Krishna went to Mathura, and all the gopis and gopis were so much feeling separation and they were weeping, lamenting. Siddham, you know who? Brother of? Came to this place. Began to weep here. If Krishna is not coming in Vrindavan Braja, then I will live here. No fasting always. Not taking any food or drinking water or anything. Always waiting and she, he was waiting for Krishna here. That when Krishna will come from Mathura and then I will go to or Braja or India. So still he was here. For 5,000 years after that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when came, he saw that, oh, from outside he is golden color, but actually he is Krishna. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and they embraced each other. Then Siddham began. Otherwise he was so unhappy, always weeping. He'll have to be so. Being in the Vrindavan, in here in all places, and always dipping. When Krishna will come, then I otherwise I will die. Feeling always separation. So this is the symptom of doing bhajan. This is the mode when, how we can do bhajan of Krishna. Oh, I will be tired by walking, doing parikrama, and then I will see Jamuna, I will talk, I will take bath, and I will give up all tires. I think you are all tired. Some of you are tired. Especially the persons who are so tired like because they are not doing kirtan and dancing. I want that all should dance and do kirtan in parikrama. Every day. Don't cry. So, when I go and sit under this shade, very shade of this Bansiva, and I will cry, weep, and feel separation here. So, then we should also pray like this. तवई वास्मी तवई वास्मी अजवान तोया श्रीमती राजी को आई वन टू सर जुगल जुगल I don't want any worldly desire, no sense gratification and nothing else. I want to be yours. Yours and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ki little pond, it is called Shyam Talaiya. Pond of Shyam. All the thirsty. Doing grass and then Krishna took his throat and make a pond called Shyam Talaiya. In that temple, Sridham is waiting for Krishna. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda Prabhu came and then he went. Go Pramana. Love will go to Krishna. Us as from there, he will go to Krishna.